Okay, this video is to show you how to go in and schedule a lab on the NDG server. The first thing you want, excuse me, the first thing you're going to want to do is go to Moodle and see what labs it is that you're supposed to be doing for that week. I'm just using this one as an example. So if I click on NDG Labs 4, I'll get a list of 1, 2, 3, 4 labs. So they are the ones that I'm going to need to schedule to work on this week. So after you log into the NDG server, you go into the scheduler. Once you get into the scheduler, you pick your class that you're scheduling the labs in, which for this one is NOS 120. And then if I come in here and look in all the labs that are available for me to schedule, the first one I'm going to schedule is this one. And what you'll need to do is you can schedule this for whatever time is convenient for you. Right now I don't have any restrictions on the time limits, but if you wanted to go in and work on a lab, say right now, what you would do is you would place your pointer right here, and you'll notice that this next time slot starts at 10:30. You can change this to, I don't know, let's see, 10:30 to 2 p.m. All right, and then it says 3 hours and 30 minutes, and then it warns you that 10 minutes of this time will be used for cleanup. That's okay. And then you do, I'm done. Now, when 10 o'clock, your lab reservations that you've made show up right here. So this lets me know that I have a lab scheduled for myself to work on at 10:30 this morning, 10:30 this morning, which is 15 minutes from now. So you would actually go in and reschedule your next lab, and the next one that we're going to do, I think, is this one. And I can go in and I can schedule, like, if I want to work on this lab directly after the one that I just scheduled, I can do okay, and I'll do I'm done. neither of these time slots are defined, so if you set a time period for 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 hours, you can get log in at any time during your reservation time and you can complete the labs. If you miss your reservation, of course you'll have to go back in and reschedule. I hope this helps. If you have any questions or anything else that I can help you with, please send me an email. Good luck.